Hare Krishna, we are doing safari now and we are going to meet different elephants, and this is a small one, but I would like to see the smallest and the cutest one that I could hug him and feed. But they feed themselves, they just eat the grass here around. Trying to become friends, but he doesn't want.
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama. Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare.
Before people used to go to the big cities to see something exotic, and now people come from the big cities to the natural sites, to this kind of jungles, to see something really wonderful. And it means that what is created by God is the best thing ever, but people can destroy it or something like this.
Yes.
I've seen that time Srila Prabhupada when I was very small.
In Mumbai you live near Juhu?
Yeah, in Juhu, like opposite Hare Krishna temple.
No, because in Mumbai three Hare Krishna temples.
I know, they're in town in Chhapati.
I've seen
the original.
And you live near Juhu?
Juhu.
And you see just starting, small hut.
It was a small hut. So we are life members of me and my father are.
And we also.
Yeah, very good.
Yes.
So I've seen it grow from a very small thing. Even all over the world now it's spread.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Right. To Srila Prabhupada, we also came to India, to Vrindavan.
Yeah.
And to Sri Lanka also, to extend visa.
Okay. Yeah. So you permanently stay in Vrindavan?
We try to, but when we have to extend visa, we go out.
Every 6 months.
It depends, sometimes different.
Yeah. You like it in Vrindavan?
Of course, the best life ever.
Yeah, the holy time and all the thing is very good.
And
Janmashtami, everywhere.
But it's too crowded. But when everyone leaves, it's the best.
Yeah, it's very peaceful.
Yeah. And in lockdown period, perfect. Nobody.
Exactly, no crowd.
Yes, empty.
Hi, this is Samir here. I'm from Mumbai. I just stay opposite the ISKCON temple. And I've seen it since a childhood when ISKCON started in a small hut, and I had the darshan of Srila Prabhupada, and we are life members of the ISKCON, me and my father, and we have seen multiple ISKCON places. So we have seen ISKCON growing from a small this thing to a global thing, and wherever I go, whether it's San Francisco and other European countries, I make it a point to visit ISKCON temples, not only in India but abroad. And I really love it, and we used to stay so often because it's opposite my house, and we've seen all the festivals and all the beautiful things. And the best part is we like the food there, so we take all our family for dinner there, the God's Prasadam, as they call it in India, in Mumbai. So that's pretty much it. Hare Krishna and thank you.
My husband always wears shikha, and that's why people can recognize, especially Indians, can recognize that we are Hare Krishna, and they greet us, and we can talk and discuss Krishna, Srila Prabhupada, devotees. Krishna Katha is there, but due to the signs of that Vaishnavas where they are Shikha, tilak, kantimala, yeah. But we usually we don't wear tilak like in these kind of places, but sometimes do, it depends. Yeah.
Sometimes people ask him, where is your mala? This is my mala. Now, this is my mala. And this is Govindevji darshan. Govindevji in this mala. Because some in different time, I'm using different size of mala. Sometime very, very thin, like this. Sometime standard size. Sometime very big size, like this three mala, around 1.5 kg tulsi. Different time, different type of mala. But anyway, in my last 30 years, in my neck, tulsi mala, every time.
Congratulations.
Arrivo!
Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Ram, Hare Ram, Ram Ram, Hare Hare.